All right, let me just say this out loud, because I want to get this straight in my head. You're saying that Mr. Blonde was going to kill you, and then when we got back, he was going to kill us, take the satchel of diamonds and scram. I'm right about that, right? That's correct. That's your story?
I swear on my mother's eternal soul, this is what happened.
The man you just killed just got released from prison. He got caught at a company warehouse full of hot items. He could have fucking walked. All he had to do was say my dad's name, but he didn't. He kept his fucking mouth shut. And he did his fucking time, and he did it like a man. He did 4 years for us. So, Mr. Orange, you're telling me that this very good friend of mine, who did 4 years for my father, who in 4 years never made a deal, no matter what they dangled in front of him, you're telling me that now that this man is free, and we're making good on our commitment to him, he's just gonna decide, out of the fucking blue, to rip us off? Why don't you tell me what really happened?
What the hell for? It'd just be more bullshit. This man set us up.
Dad, I'm sorry, but I don't know what the hell's happened.
It's all right, Eddie, I do.
What the fuck are you talking about?
That lump of shit's working with the LAPD.
I don't have the slightest fucking idea what you're talking about.
Joe, I don't know what you think you know, but you're wrong.
Like hell I am.
Joe, trust me on this. You've made a mistake. He's a good kid. I understand you're hot. You're super fucking pissed. We're all real emotional, but you're barking up the wrong tree. I know this man, he wouldn't do that.
You don't know jack shit. I do. The cocksucker tipped off the cops, and a Mr. Brown and Mr. Blue killed.
Mr. Blue is dead?
Dead as Dillinger.
How do you know all this?
It was the only one I wasn't 100% on. I should have my fucking head examined going ahead when I wasn't 100%.
That's your proof?
You don't need proof when you have instinct. I ignored it before, but no more. You lost your fucking mind.
Joe, you're making a terrible mistake. I'm not gonna let you make it.
Come on, guys. Nobody wants this. We're supposed to be fucking professionals.
All right, look. It's been quite a long time. A lot of jobs. There's no need for this, man. Let's just put our guns down and let's settle this with a fucking conversation.
Joe, if you kill that man, you die next. Repeat, if you kill that man, you die next.
Larry, we have been friends, and you respect my dad and I respect you, but I will put fucking bullets right through your heart. You put that fucking gun down now.
God damn you, Joe. Don't make me do this.
Larry, stop pointing that fucking gun at my dad!